Welcome to In the Kitchen. I'm your host, Eric Stevenson.
And I'm Chef Nate, and today we are making a fruit salad.
Welcome to In the Kitchen, Chef Nate. All this food looks really good. I'm really excited to get started here.
All right, so first things first, let's go over the ingredients. First, we got some honeydew. We got two apples. We got two firm bananas.
Very nice.
We got a set of grapes, some blackberries, and some Minute Maid orange juice.
Absolutely perfect. So are we going to start with the honeydew over here?
Yes, we are. So first things first, I will demonstrate how you're supposed to cut the honeydew.
Perfect.
You're supposed to slice it diagonally. I already scooped this one out.
Good, good.
But as you can see, there's a lot of stuff on the inside there. You want to scoop that out with a spoon. So you dig in there.
All right.
Cut around.
Looks like easy enough work.
Yeah, and then you just scoop all that stuff out, just like that. It's that
beautiful.
Easy.
And then you want to cut this honeydew into quarters here?
Yes, you do.
Okay, perfect.
So we're going to have it like this.
So we want to be careful with knives around
here.
Be
very careful when you're cutting things. You don't want to cut your fingers.
So, like, what kind of nutritional value does the honeydew have here?
So, the honeydew melon is only 60 calories per cup.
Wow, good thing I'm on a diet. I can eat this.
It's composed of 90% water, and it's also a good source of vitamin C and potassium.
Wonderful, wonderful.
And it's delicious, of course.
So maybe we'll move on to the apples here, cut this up later.
Yeah, so we're just going to move those to the side there. So we got our two apples, as you can see. There's less than 100 calories in a medium-sized apple.
No way.
They're
getting better and better.
Fat-free.
And how are you cutting these apples? Do you have any sort of technique you're using here, or just?
Not particularly. I cut it in half, and then I'll cut it kind of like an onion, I guess, slice it up bit by bit. So we have little quarterly sized slices, as you can see.
Perfect, perfect.
So now let's move on to the bananas. So first things first, you're going to peel the banana.
Wow, this is really firm, this banana.
Sure is.
We'll start peeling these. And everyone knows some facts about bananas. Do you want to hit us with some?
Well, bananas, they contain high amounts of vitamin B6 and B12, as well as magnesium and potassium.
Whoa.
So as you see here, I'm just going to slice it up in nice little thin slices.
Wonderful, wonderful. Throw this right there for us.
So we got our sliced up bananas, and we got our grapes.
So are we going to cut these grapes, or are we just leaving them as is here?
We're going to slice up a couple, just slice them in half, basically. Very simple. Right, if you'd like, you could help me out too.
Yeah, sure.
Just
I'll grab
a little knife there.
Grab a knife here, a smaller one. And what kind of facts do we know about grapes? Let the audience in on.
Grapes, they just contain 90 calories in a cup and a half, and virtually no sodium. They're very healthy for you.
Awesome,
and
awesome.
And of course, they taste delicious. And last but not least, we got our blackberries. They're loaded with vitamin C, but are low in calories, in fact.
Really?
So we're going to slice up those the same way, more or less. Just nice little slices.
Pretty much the same thing as the grapes here.
Mm-hmm. And then, of course, we have our Minute Maid orange juice. So once we have everything sliced up, we're just going to mix in a bowl together and then add one-third of a cup of orange juice to it.
Sounds perfect. I'm going to grab one of these grapes. They look really good. Absolutely scrumptious.
So we got everything sliced up here, so we're going to grab our mixing bowl.
And where do you want to put this after you're done? Are we refrigerating this?
Yes. Particularly, you're supposed to refrigerate it for about 4 hours. Or you can just eat it as is. I mean, it's totally up to you.
Sounds good. So maybe we'll pop this in the fridge after?
Uh-huh. definitely.
And what do you have going on currently? Any books out for release or any shows you're doing after this?
As of right now, no, I do not. This is the only thing I have going.
So maybe we'll toss that in the fridge here.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
almost forgot.
You can't forget the orange juice.
The orange juice.
Absolutely
there.
Rookie mistake there.
Like I said, 1/3 of the cup. Just throw that in there. Mix it together a little bit.
Beautiful. Beautiful. And that orange juice, that's acting kind of like the dressing for the salad.
Yeah, basically.
Thanks.
Gives it a lot of juices, gives it a lot of flavor. And other than that, that's about it.
So we'll pop this in the fridge here. Okay, thanks so much for coming on the show. I think we learned a lot about some nutritional facts.
Yeah, thanks so much for having me.
Easy to make. Thank you very much. This has been In the Kitchen. I'm your host, Eric Stevenson.
And I'm Chef Nate.
Stop.